I'm okay. Lynn. Sal. It's not deep. I'm fine. Thank God. But Ida. I don't know. I don't know what came over her. Lynn, Ira, your friend. You have to save her. I know she'll listen to you. I tried to hold her down, but she was too strong. We should have turned back at the bridge. This is my fault.
Miss Siska, please be all right.
I know Ira would never hurt you, but please, be careful.
Linda, there you are. Finally someone to talk to. I was just heading back to my place to pick some stuff up and thought I saw you following me. So I was like, hey, that looks like Linda. Hi, Linda. Oh my gosh, we should totally play a game or something. Hide and seek, tag, I spy, rock, paper, scissors. It's so boring around here, you know? Holy crap, Linda. You look like a hot mess. What the heck have you been up to? Who am I kidding? Same old crazy busybody Linda. Always gotta be checking on everyone, everything, all the time. That's my name. Don't wear it out. But have you met Susie yet? Say hello to Linda, Susie.
Hi, Linda.
Actually, I don't really know. Let's ask Susie. Susie says, it's somewhere you aren't supposed to be. She said there's a radio tower in the village nearby. You can climb the ladder to the top and then fall all the way to the... Susie! That's not funny! That's mean! No, we never kill the living. That's probably my other sister, the second one. I know she's crazy, but I don't think she... I see. He's already done. Okay, I know, geez. Sorry, we're forbidden from telling the secrets of the dead. Any more questions? You're not supposed to be here, you know. You'll get out of here eventually. But before we make you leave, we have to make sure that you regret coming here. So you'll never return. Fine. Let me show you a trick. You can use that key to talk to my sister at the mansion. Nah, she's just playing with you. But I do know for sure, if you enter her room, she'll probably get angry. She'll probably force you to leave. Or just kill you. I don't know. no thanks. I'll stay here. And Ida stays too! No, I like her. She has something you wouldn't understand. I'm trapped here guarding this place, but with her, I can go anywhere I want. Do you really even know her? No. You only see what she shows you. I bet you can't even remember her phone number. Okay, fine. You really are her best friend. Achievement unlocked. Whatever. Anyway, it doesn't matter. We're not leaving. No. She's mine.
Come on, Dad. Come on, Dad.